Let's go through a sumo squat. So let's get your legs apart and heel toe, start to walk them off a little bit further until you reach a comfortable but wide stance. From here, with toes pointing to in a diagonal line to the edges of the room, we're gonna send the hips back almost to that knee height and shoot up, squeezing the glutes at the front. Down and squeeze the glutes. Couple more. Make sure that your chest is up and your back is straight. Two more. One more. And we are done.